Election Commission of India is tightening the screws on former Maharashtra Chief Minister Ashok Chauhan in the paid news case. The former Maharashtra Chief Minister seems to be caught in controversy. First, it was the Adarsh housing scam which Chauhan managed to shake off. But now the election watchdog is on his case and will be much harder to avoid this time. Election Commission, in a special meeting held today, has found Chauhan guilty of fudging his poll expenses during the state elections in 2009. Saying Chauhan had failed to file his election expenses in the manner as required by the law. The Election Commission has slapped a show cause notice on Chauhan, asking him why he should not be disqualified. The Congress leader has been given 20 days to respond to the notice. The 104-page notice was sent by the full bench of Election Commission, which had reserved its decision on the 19th of June. The case relates to alleged expenses made by him during the 2009 Maharashtra Assembly polls. Expenses categorized as paid news. If Chauhan is disqualified by the Election Commission, it may have an impact on his Lok Sabha membership as well. According to the complaint, Chauhan has not included expenditure for 25 advertisements in Marathi newspapers in his account. Chauhan, in return, had gone all out to stop the Election Commission from probing the case. He first approached Delhi High Court, then the Supreme Court, but all in vain. Election Commission, in its order, has said Chauhan cannot validify claim ignorance about the publication of advertisement, given that they prominently displayed in his name, the name of his constituency and also his photograph. The Election Commission does disqualify Chauhan. He cannot contest for the next 3 years. That will mean that he might lose his present Lok Sabha seat, something that would be more than an embarrassment for the Congress, which has just 44 seats in the lower house and two in Maharashtra. Well, for reactions on this, now I'm going across to Kirat Somaiya, leader of the BJP from Maharashtra. Mr. Somaiya, this will come as a huge embarrassment for the Congress party. And now, what do you think Ashok Chauhan can do to save himself?
The order is very clear. Myself and Dr. Kinarkar were fighting for 5 years. And the Election Commission, from the para number 100 to 109, categorically stated that Ashok Chauhan misled. He knowingly filed incomplete or false expenditure account.
Yeah.
He also lied with the Election Commission.
Hmm.
And that's why he is guilty. Election Commission compared another such judgment order disqualifying Umlesh Yadav and MLA from UP, and that's why Election Commission said that this is just we are issuing notice only for.
Yeah.
It should be seen that it is a proper justice and the Ashok Chauhan is given an opportunity. I'm very much certain after 20 days Election Commission will disqualify Ashok Chauhan to remain a public representative for 3 years.
Absolutely. Mr. Somaiya, this would of course be a huge embarrassment for the Congress party. Chauhan not been embroiled in a lot of other controversies. What do you see for his political future?
Actually, Rahul Gandhi protected Ashok Chauhan in Adarsh case. Otherwise, in Adarsh also, with the Adarsh commission appointed by Maharashtra Congress government, they also justice Patil held Ashok Chauhan guilty,
yeah.
But Rahul Gandhi protected him. But in this case, Election Commission, that is very clear, categorical clear.
Absolutely.
Now, actually, Maharashtra Congress, on the instruction of Rahul Gandhi, wanted to contest assembly election under the leadership of Ashok Chauhan and Prithviraj Chauhan. Now, there will be leaderless, only 2 persons got elected, and both. One is Ashok Chauhan and another is nearby constituency. So now we will be able to face the Maharashtra Assembly election with the proof.
Absolutely, Mr. Somaiya.
It's nothing but corrupt people's party.
Thank you so much for joining us on that. My colleague Kamlesh Sotar is also on the phone line on this. Kamlesh, any reaction from Ashok Chauhan on this?
First of all, there's no reaction from Ashok Chauhan as yet. He's been given 20 days' time to respond on why he should not be disqualified on the paid news case. Now, this case has been going on.
Kamlesh, hold on that thought. I have Ashok Chauhan himself on the phone line. Mr. Chauhan, a very grim situation for you. The Election Commission has given you 20 days to reply. What would be your course of action now, sir?
You see, I have been watching the channel since evening today, and a lot of distorted news is being deliberately put across some channels today. There is no issue. The Election Commission has totally closed down the issue of paid news. There was no such issue. They have contended that whatever has appeared in the newspapers, this has to be seen as general party propaganda for the Indian National Congress Party, which was highlighting the achievements and development works undertaken by my government during that time. And this had nothing to do regarding promoting or procuring the election of me from any particular constituency. So the issue of paid news has not been accepted by the Election Commission.
Sir, but these were the same arguments that you had put in the High Court and also in the Supreme Court. That was rejected. Now the Election Commission full bench has asked you to reply within 20 days on why your membership should not be cancelled. It will have larger ramifications as far as your candidature and the future of the Congress Party is concerned.
Please, I would like you to again, you are again distorting the news. The election petition filed by the complainant in the High Court and Supreme Court was rejected by High Court and Supreme Court. You may understand that. There is again a mistake here. We had gone, the issue which went against us in the Supreme Court was the jurisdiction of the Election Commission and not the election petition. The election petition we have won in the High Court as well as the Supreme Court.
Right.
And even today, the Election Commission has upheld the view that there is no question of paid news.
Yeah.
It is general party propaganda of the Congress Party. So these are the news which are being distorted continuously by the media. The correct position is it is not paid news, as which Election Commission has ruled today is very categorical.
Sir, what would be the line of your reply to the Election Commission now?
I'll reply. How can I say that? I'll discuss the issue about the show cause notice is only regarding amount of 16,000 rupees.
Yeah.
16,000 rupees is only for the expenditure which they feel should have been accounted to my election expenditure for the advertisements which were issued by some people without my consent and authorization was the only issue.
Sir, are you in danger of losing your Lok Sabha membership?
How do you predict the verdict even before I have presented my opinion or my views to the Election Commission?
Yeah. But very strong words coming there from Election Commission, sir.
I don't think you have read the judgment.
Thank you so much, Mr. Chauhan, for clarifying your stance on this story. In fact, Ashok Chauhan speaking to headlines today, saying that trying to blame the media, saying that distorted news is being propagated and it is not a case of paid news. But on the other side, the Election Commission has given him 20 days to respond to this. And they have also asked him why his membership should not be cancelled. Kamlesh Sutta still on the phone line with me. Kamlesh, Ashok Chauhan. Kamlesh is not with us on the phone line. We'll try and reconnect to Kamlesh. A big controversy as far as Ashok Chauhan is concerned. He is, of course, one of the two people, those who have won for the Congress in Maharashtra. And if the Election Commission does not find his answer satisfactory, this will have larger ramifications as far as the Congress Party is concerned, not only in the state, but also in Lok Sabha.